Shattenkirk with a little touch pass that doesn't reach Backus. And now away goes Mathias. Sean Mathias short-handed. Back to John Mitchell. In and a stop by Allen. What a short-handed chance. By Allen, a terrific penalty kill start, but now it's a 2-on-1 the other way. David Backus crisscrossing in the zone. Tarasenko, Backus scores! A beauty, and the Blues counter for the icebreaker.
Well, this is just a backbreaker for the Colorado Avalanche, doing so many good things on this penalty kill before St. Louis gets this 2-on-1. Boschman trying to follow up his rebound, gets caught deep, leads to a 2-on-1 break here between Backus and Tarasenko, and a great feed. Backus right here. This is it to Tarasenko. Tarasenko back to Backus. No chance for Semyon Varlamov. Just a great finishing play here by the St. Louis Blues on the power play.
And now back come the Blues. Here's Pajärvi sending it in. Stastny had trouble with Pajärvi. A whack scores! Magnus Pajärvi from the doorstep, and it snuck through. And St. Louis has a 2-goal lead.
Oh, Magnus Pajärvi stays with this one right at the net for the St. Louis Blues. And the bad start for the Colorado Avalanche continues here tonight. Here the St. Louis Blues get the puck deep, and then it's puck retrieval at that point. Troy Brouwer does a good job of fishing that puck off the boards. But look at the effort by Magnus Pajärvi at the net. Nobody on him to take him off the puck right there. He gets 1, 2, 3 whacks at it. Not good enough defensive zone coverage from the Colorado Avalanche. Anytime a guy has a chance to get 3 whacks at a puck in front of the net.
And an outlet from Shattenkirk, and it's another odd man rush. It'll be Steen in across, and that's Eric Johnson blocking the pass across. It comes back to Steen behind the net. Parayko scores! A bullet from Colton Parayko.
Oh, the rookie defenseman for the St. Louis Blues has a heavy shot. And he stepped into this when Semyon Varlamov did not pick it up. Couple of chances before that. Transition, 3-on-2. Actually, 2-on-1, and a great play, defensive play by Eric Johnson right there to thwart that opportunity. Then Alex Steen behind the net finds Colton Parayko from behind the net. And a nice screen set up right there by Matt Duchene. Semyon Varlamov could not pick that puck up. Anytime that puck starts from behind the net, always a difficult place for the goaltender to find the puck. And then on top of it, traffic in front. Parayko uses that heavy shot of his to put in his 9th goal of the year.
Not going to make it. Pietrangelo scores! A face-off win! And a point shot by Pietrangelo, handcuffing Pickard, and it's 4-0.
Well, you said it, Chris. It's a face-off win, which leads to this scoring opportunity for Alex Pietrangelo, and he ends up scoring on the shot. Watch the face-off win right here, and then the shot. And Francois Beauchemin is trying to block that shot. He's trying to front that shot, and in the process, he screens Pickard a little bit. I think it goes off of Beauchemin a little bit. Watch his left hand right there. I think it goes off of his hand. The reaction by Beauchemin changed direction just enough for Pickard not to be able to pick it up. But a good face-off win by the St. Louis Blues.
Mason Berry tried to feed Duchene. Turned over again. Alexander Steen's got it. Got a return pass from Schwartz. Trying to tuck it in. And a sprawling stop there. And a good one by Calvin Pickard. Alex Pietrangelo in front, all alone to Schwartz, and stopped by Pickard.
Well, St. Louis is just the faster team. They're the more hungry team right now. They're first to pucks. They're heavy on sticks. Pietrangelo right here getting the puck to the net. Finds Jaden Schwartz all alone in front. Some poor D-zone coverage there by the Avalanche. A little bit earlier before that, Tarasenko puck possession right here, playing keep away against the Avalanche. And then watch Jaden Schwartz right here. Heavy stick, able to pickpocket the Avalanche defense.
Circles the wagons. Feeds it back for Grigorenko. He'll play it into the slot. Shot, score! There's the goal for McNeil Butker. Or was it Duchene with a deflection as they collect the puck?
Well, if they're collecting the puck, it would tell me that maybe Matt Duchene does get a stick on this, but good play by the Colorado Avalanche. Good puck possession right here by Botker. He's able to move it to the point and then get open. Watch him get open right in the slot right here. Presents his stick. And then that shot, and Duchene, by his celebration, you'd think that he got his stick on it. Right in front of the goaltender right there, making it difficult for Nilsson to come up with.
Back is out at center. Johnson pounding him. And a pass that gets through, and here's a wide open net. And a fifth St. Louis goal. Troy Brouwer has the goal for the Blues, and it's 5-1.
Well, the Avalanche gave all they could with the extra attacker on the ice. And when you have this much time on the clock, inevitably it's going to end up where they're going to get an opportunity to score. And this puck just squirts out to the middle, and Brouwer gets it on his tape, and he's able to put the game away for the St. Louis Blues.